Hi guys, I'm Maisie Distad. I live on Oahu and this is my very first YouTube video ever. Yeah, this is really exciting. So I created this channel basically wanting to just spread some tips and tricks that I've learned throughout my life with other people because I'm gonna graduate high school this year and I struggled with anxiety, stress, insecurities, like you name it. Like I struggled with a lot of stuff and I didn't have an older sibling, I have a younger sibling. And so I've been sharing these tips with her, but I didn't have anyone to kind of help me out. So I created this channel so that I can help you guys out. I've worked on all of my struggles a lot throughout these 4 years of high school and I'm now so much more confident. I still have anxiety, of course, but I have way less anxiety and I know better how to manage it, which is really good. It used to take me a lot to be able to like ask a question, and now I can ask questions, I can talk to people a lot easier, I'm way less socially awkward, but I do still have my moments where I get really bad anxiety about certain situations, so I'm definitely still working on it. Still working on everything, I'm always growing, and so are you guys. Everyone is always growing and changing. I also know how to handle stress a lot better, and just that kind of stuff, so that's what my channel is all about. I want to help you guys out, and hopefully you can find some tips or tricks that work for you. My main thing is I don't want you to get overwhelmed. Don't think you have to use all of these tips to have like a good healthy life. Like just take whatever you need, pick out certain things, use one once a week or whatever you need to do, you know. This channel is created for you to use to your advantage. Share it with your friends. Subscribe if you like my videos, that would be awesome. This is my very first one, so I have 0 subscribers. So hopefully people see this. If not, it's all good. Don't really care. Just making these. Also just for me to break out of my comfort zone. I almost did not start this because I was scared what other people would think about me. I didn't want to be judged and I realized that was kind of holding me back. And I was holding myself back because it really doesn't matter what other people think about me because they aren't me. My opinion is the only opinion that matters about myself, and the same goes for all of you. Your opinion is the only one that matters. Don't care what other people think because honestly, people come and go. You're always going to be you. So you need to accept yourself, your body, your personality, all your flaws. Everyone has flaws. Nobody's perfect. I've definitely struggled with insecurities for sure. And I've grown a lot from them. And now I really love myself and I'm just happy. So to jump right into it, I was feeling really overwhelmed one day, especially with COVID. I felt like it kind of just stopped my life, just put my life on pause, and I was just stuck in one place and I didn't know how to move forward. So I created a little organizer for myself to organize my thoughts and my goals. So I'm gonna put that up here for you guys and you can look at it. Hopefully it's big enough. And the best thing about this is you can design it however you like. So I made little clouds with the main ideas and then I put rainbows connecting everything. So I thought that was really cute, but you can do flowers, you can do whatever you want. Like it's your world. Just pick whatever makes you happy and makes you wanna actually do it. I colored mine in because it just made it more fun. And also while I was coloring, I could let the ideas soak in. So that really helped me. If you wanna leave it black and white, whatever works for you. You can make it just a bullet pointed list too. I'm just more creative. I love coloring, art, whatever. So in the middle, you're gonna put your goal, your main goal for what you wanna do with your life. For me, I wanna help people and I wanna be able to help them change for the better. I wanna help you guys feel more comfortable, confident, and be able to deal with your issues that you're having, accept all your flaws, all that kind of stuff. So that is my main goal. But to get to that goal, I have to work backwards to figure out the steps that I'm gonna take to reach that goal. I came up with 4 different main ideas to help me get there. So the first one was to work with or start an organization or brand that focuses on self-care, self-love, all that kind of stuff. The second one is to start a YouTube, which I chose that path and I'm really excited about it. So I'm starting that right now. The third one is therapy. So I'll be going to college in Colorado this August and I'll be majoring in psychology and heading towards the path of therapy and counseling. So that's still a path that I'm gonna pursue as well. And then the next one is to write a book. I took all those 4 main ideas and then wrote little details about them. So I'll just do the YouTube one since that's the one that I'm pursuing the most right now. I wanna talk about body positivity, being happier overall, and tips and tricks to just make you feel happier, make you feel like less stressed, and more organized, self-love, dealing with mental disorders. That's what my channel is all about. I'm really excited to start my channel. And I hope that I can reach people and that they will be able to see my videos and benefit from them and that these can help them grow and just become more confident and enjoy themselves more. So I also wanted to talk about fear because I almost did not start this channel because I was afraid of what people would think about me. And now looking back, that was kind of dumb because, like I said, like, your opinion is the only one that matters. So I decided to do this, especially over COVID. Like, this is the perfect opportunity. Okay, so first you're going to identify the fear. My fear was being judged by other people, and then I realized that it's pretty insignificant to be afraid of being judged by other people and to hold me back from, like, my goals and achieving my dreams just because I'm scared what other people will think. Secondly, you're gonna decide if your fear really matters. Is it holding you back for a good reason or just because you're scared? I realized that my fear of being judged was not what was holding me back. It was more an excuse I was making because I was afraid to step out of my comfort zone and put myself out there. So lastly, just go for it. Just do what you want to do. Like, at the worst, you'll fail. You can try again. You can try a different way. Just try. You'll never know, like, what's gonna happen unless you try. If my YouTube channel fails, like, oh well, at least I tried. Like, I'm gonna stick with this for a while. I'm not, like, looking to get famous. I just wanna reach some people and hopefully change some lives. Okay, so that's about all I wanted to say in this first video. Not sure how many people this is going to reach, but I have a lot of video ideas and I want to be able to help you guys. So if you have any ideas for me to make videos on, please comment down below or DM me on Instagram. You can email me. My email is in my YouTube. I'll also link it down below. I won't ever mention you if you want to stay anonymous. If you don't, if you want me to mention you, just let me know and I'll give you a little shout out in my video. And yeah, it would be awesome if you guys would subscribe and give this video a thumbs up because I'm just trying to reach some people. And yeah, I hope you all have a beautiful day. Thanks.